does this kind of like a little trill. It's very cool because it kind of adds rhythmic intensity, and I'm pretty sure John Bonham was right there with him, you know, digga 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 digga, playing some kind of big drum fill. Now the contrast between rhythmic density and busyness, and then that keeping that slow blues 12/8 feel, that's one of the things that makes this such a great memorable song.